Okay, I'm live. I don't know if y'all noticed it or not, but my stream, it just may be my glasses. But on my streaming PC, it looks soft. I mean, it looks soft when I watch it, too. I don't know. I mean, I got more than enough horsepower to keep this thing. I gotta fight these folks again. Shit. Needing you ammo right now. What the heck? damn it. Awesome.
Thank you.
Damn it. Hopefully there's one up here. Where'd they go? Come.
Let's get some more fighters out here.
Shit, I was not expecting that.
Take yourself on the altar of my hunger.
Sit around here and waited for them to respawn.
Pick the wrong fight.
Yeah. I forgot how to do that damn, what you call it, the ultimate alt, whatever it is.
They look.
Anything below 70, drop it.
there. The gates open.
It seems harder tonight than it did last night. Last night I fought right up through here without that much of a problem. Excuse me.
Questions asked.
Huh.
I go out there, I'm going to trigger something. Is that what I got? Got rid of my shotgun. Thank you.
I've got bullets with your name on them. Well, they came up wrong.
Okay. Xbox target. Guessing F gets me in the bigger thing. This sure is a lot more generous than Borderlands 2 was. You've already been shot, stupid. Yeah, I got the new Borderlands because I... God damn it.
Oh, look. Dead meat.
For the Calypso! Let me with me! I'm a basket made of dough!
Yeah, I got Borderlands 3 and the Outer Worlds because I, bought a damn $600 motherboard. Since I had Game Pass, yeah, I kind of like went crazy. I didn't have to upgrade my motherboard, but I said, what the hell? After much debate, I decided to go with a switch from an Intel i7 and went i7-7700 went with a AMD. What was it? Ryzen 3900X, and I had to get another motherboard because the one I had wouldn't work with it. So I just went all out. The motherboard and the processor together, I spent $1,100. At this point, I'm scared to even guess how much I've got in my system. Just my gaming system alone, I probably got well over $3,000 into it. Because I have two Asus Strix 1080s in it. And those two cards alone, when I bought them, they were like $650 a piece. So, that's $1,300 right there. And then the motherboard and processor is another $1,100. So, with all the other stuff I got in it, yeah, I've got well over $3,000. I looked into getting a RTX 2080 Ti, but I got to looking at all the tests, and there's not the the 1080s I got running in it in SLI, there's not that much as far as performance wise difference between the two. Matter of fact, it's very you can't tell the difference unless you're going to run what's that stuff called, ray tracing. You're really not going to see a difference. Yeah, I have a three monitors. Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 monitors. I have a 27-inch G-Sync monitor. I have a 34-inch ultra-wide G-Sync monitor. I have a 1080 27-inch monitor, and then I have 2 4K 27-inch monitors that are actually running in 1440. And hard drives, I couldn't even begin to tell you what I've got in my system because I've got so damn many. I do know I have a NVMe or... Yeah, I'm going to redo my monitors. What I want to do is $70. I know me spending all of the money and I'm sitting here bitching about $70. But it's $70, but I wanted a triple wide that'll hold 3 27-inch monitors. And I wanted to put that directly behind my 34-inch monitor above me. So I have, you know, a curve, you know, basically the 2 4K monitors on the outside and the 1080 in the middle. And then this over here is hooked to my streaming PC, so that's completely separate from these other monitors. And on my gaming computer, I have 3 monitors, and this fourth monitor is actually hooked to a Mac Mini, so I can monitor my streaming shit. I'll take a picture and post it one day. My desk is a friggin' mess. I've got like a stack of mail right here. I've got shit all over behind me because I'm still trying to put everything together. I cleaned my desk off a couple weeks ago. Now I can't see it. I mean, I have a, look at this. I have a friggin' ATI 9600 XT. That's an AGP graphics card. I have a friggin' RAID card that's IDE. I have a Sound Blaster circa 2005 sound card. Yeah, I was gonna ask you about that, but I didn't wanna, you know, prop all in your business. I know Valerie said it was 2019. I didn't know when in 2019. They damn sure stretched it out as far as they could, didn't they? Oh, you got an Oculus Rift? I got one. It's still sitting in a box in the bedroom. See, I bought it originally, and I used it for maybe, I don't know, 10 minutes. I was setting it up, and I don't know if they still do it, but when you set it up, they... Oh, gotcha. But anyway, I was setting up my Oculus Rift. This is back when I lived in Moreno Court. I bought it over a year ago. Well, damn near 2 years ago. But I was setting it up, and I was in that damn Breaking Bad trailer with that damn robot, and I threw the ball. That damn thing bounced behind me, and I turned around. When I did, I got disoriented and started falling. And when I did, I tried to grab that damn counter that's sitting there, and there's no counter there. And I'm sitting there. If it hadn't been for Kiara grabbing me, I'd have busted my ass. But yeah, after that, I bought it for $350 because I got it. It's $400, and I got a $50 gift card back, so it's $350. Turned around, sold it to her for $300. And then this year, she bought a Vive. I turned around and bought it back from her for $200. But it's still sitting in the box in the bedroom. I haven't hooked it up. I want to get a stand to put the, so I can have something to set it on when I'm not using it. Yeah, she's got, in her bedroom, she got it, man. I'm afraid she's going to set this damn place on fire. Anyway, she's got damn wires running everywhere. She's got the Oculus Rift. She has the two lighthouses mounted in each corner of her room. She's got her PC sitting there. Which, by the way, I built her a PC for her graduation last year, or back in June or May. And she had a Ryzen 5, I think it was a 1600 or something like that in there. And when I upgraded my PC, I took my i7-7700 and it was a Maximus motherboard. I think it was the last Maximus for the 200 series chipset. I think it was the Maximus 9, because I think they were 10 and 11 is 300, or 300 is the 300 series. Anyway, I took that and rebuilt her PC with that motherboard and CPU and give that to her because she does VR. Anyway, she's got the damn trackers. She's got the whole nine yards in there. Yeah, I'll get it to you whenever I get a chance. Things are kind of hectic around here right now. Exactly a fake counter. Yeah, she is major into it. I mean, she's actually made money off making avatars for people in VR chat. Yeah, I don't know what she is in VR chat. I think her name's Deliria or something like that. Let's see. Let me look at the specs here. Hey, the i5-9600 is pretty good. It's a pretty good chip. 16 gigs of memory. You don't really need any more than that. I have 32. I'm fixed to upgrade to 64. I have the... It's basically the Corsair memory that has the RGB, but it's not the addressable RGB. It's just the standard RGB. They all have to turn the same color or something. But I'm thinking about upgrading my memory to 64 gigabytes. And I'm looking... The Corsair Dominator memory I really would like to have, but that stuff is really expensive. I'm looking at the Trident... Ah, crap. It's the Trident memory that's actually gold plated. I'm either going to get the gold. I don't care if it's gold, the gold plated or the silver plated one. I really don't care. But I was looking at it. And I'm looking at the 3600. And it's going to run me roughly, I don't know, $350 or something like that. You know what? I will talk to her and see if she can do it. She mainly makes these anime weird hybrid cat looking thing models. Eight to 16 is a big difference. 16 to 32, unless you're doing some kind of, the games you play, you're not gonna really see a difference. I mean, I'm at 32 gigs because I'm insane, but... I think I only have 16 gigs of my streaming PC. If I don't crash my damn... Oh, shit. Yeah, my streaming PC, I only have 16 gigs. the memory I pull out of my gaming PC, I'll probably put in my streaming PC. Yeah, she uses Blender. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about because I'm not artistic, but she would know exactly what you're talking about. She does it in Unity and Blender. I bought her, or I didn't buy her. She bought it herself. She gave me the money and I, you know, picked it out for her. But she bought a laptop for school. And I figured if you're going to buy a laptop, you might as well get a gaming laptop. Katie did the same thing. As a matter of fact, Katie's laptop has a 1060 in it. I think Kiara's may have a 2060. I'm not for sure. But she'll be waiting for me to finish up doing what I got to do so she can, you know, do her work when she's working. And what she'll do, I'll go in there and I'll talk to her. And she'll be doing something in Blender or Unity. And that damn... Yeah, that laptop of hers just, it sounded like a friggin' jet engine. Alright, let me... I told you she's gonna burn that damn... She's hell on laptops. I mean, Katie had her Dale we bought her for. She had it for years. And the only reason she don't have it now is she upgraded to her, he bought that gaming PC two and a half years ago for school, and it's worked well for ever since. Kiara, we bought her, you know, a Dell too, you know, I don't know, about a year or so after we bought Katie's hers for Christmas, and within a year she didn't have that damn thing tore up. Yeah. I looked at laptops. I really want one that's, I want an Asus, because everything I have, except for my keyboard stuff, my keyboard, my mouse, all that is Logitech, but all my internals and my laptop stuff like that, I like the Asus ROG stuff. That's what, mine's from 2014 or something. But yeah, I like those Republic of Gamer laptops. Anyway, I was looking at one that was on sale for $1,900 the other day. It was had a 2080 in it. But it was a 17. I don't want a 17-inch. I have a 17-inch. I want a... First off, I don't really need one because after January, I'm not going to go anywhere. But next time I buy a laptop, it's going to be a 15-inch. Yeah, I have, I put an SSD in mine, but it only take a SATA SSD. It was a M.2 SSD, but it was only SATA, so it doesn't run as fast as, the other M.2 drives that are, PCI Express. But, it's still fast. But the RAM in it, I think it's got 16 gigs in it. Yeah, two gigs of RAM's tough. I think the minimum recommended amount of RAM now is 8, and you really need 16. All right, well, let me get back in here and start playing this. I hope they don't spawn. Thank you. forget. I ain't going back that way. Today, though, is it? I need another grenade slot, that's what I need. That'd be cool if you could shoot it and it just shatter. Idiots.
Another shall be revealed to be soon.
Oh, I killed him, okay. Oh shit, where's it at? I guess it's up there. Haha, didn't get me. Yeah, let me go sell this shit.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Let's see. Shotgun. I need a shotgun.
Just like that. Everyone has their price.
Ah, damn it, it's gone. Hail. Well, here's where I get pissed off and lose a lot of money. There's nothing. Send my damn money. And y'all stupid. Thank you. There we go. Bastard.
Thank you.
seems tough.
I'm dead. Oh.
Yoink.
Ah.
Did you come all this way for that busted ass map, or are you just here to see me? Didn't know you were such a super fan. Well, you missed the show. Oh, right. Bet you're all like, what's up with those husks? Well, it's a thing I do. Check out the screens.
Find the map killer, bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
Deal with that in a minute. Let me go back and get that.
Hey, Vaughn, I'm looking at a head in a jar. You know this person?
Ah, no way! That's my Deputy War Chief, Vic! She's my best bronette! Grab that head! They must have been interrogating her in VR. You know, we used that same tech back in Hyperion when we caught a corporate spy? Or when someone's broccoli salad got stolen from the break room and I didn't have time to make more? Anyway, Vic's trapped in a virtual torture chamber. You gotta go in and get her out!
You want me to go into the head?
There should be a VR console by the gate to the HBC. Just hook her head up and your Echo device will digistruct you right into the VR construct. I'd go in there myself, but VR stuff totally squicks me out. No one's gonna take my body apart molecule by molecule without a fight. I'm an analog man! I gotta say, I'm surprised the COV are using VR tech, but, you know, then again, it's pretty cheap these days. I mean, people make entire worlds in there and just live in them. It's weird, though, you know? Most people just revisit worlds that were made, like, 7 years ago.
Ha 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 ha, very cute.
Vaughn, know anything about these COV statues?
Ugh, the Children of the Vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image, yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, Go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
Hell. Okay, I thought I had a sneeze. Alright, Adessence. I was afraid of.
In the meat space. I need my best bronette in one meaty piece. Oh, BT dubs. When they uploaded her, it probably fragmented her recent memories. You're gonna have to try to find them so you can remind her who she is when she wakes up.
Fragment 1.
What up, me? Our idiot in chief Vaughn finally made one good decision and may be the new deputy war chief of the Sun Smashers. He took a slap in time replacing Deputy Head Cheese after he belly flopped into a frickin' acid pit. Man, that dude knew how to party. Vaughn's alright, I guess. But he's no head cheese.
Thank you. Next!
Shit. This gun.
Thank you.
Here they come! Serving up fresh hot death!
Memory Fragment 2. Yo, me, check this out! We found this crazy... alien thing in the desert today. Brought it back to camp thinking we could sell it to the children of the vault. Those idiots are always buying crazy alien stuff like that. We're gonna be slapping rich!
Apparently... Excuse me, apparently not. Oh, damn. I gotta do memory fragment first. Psycho King, thank you for the follow and welcome to the congregation. Appreciate that. Suppose I can get back up there.
Huh?
Not a chance. Can I see something? Nope. I can't bring up console. Well, one thing's for sure, there's not as many. Okay.
Just like that. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Everyone has their price.
Caviar for months if we sold it to the COV. Now I look like the asshole because I have to tell the clan we're not selling it. Slap an idiot in chief. He doesn't know what's good for the clan.
Weapons out. This is in VR. Shouldn't all these loot boxes be?
Hey, Vic. Here to get you out.
No! Can't leave!
He'll twist my arms off again. It hurts so bad. But then they grow back. I don't understand. It's happened like 50 times already.
Hands off my captive!
Oh, shit.
You postulant ass crack!
Noggin.
I'm a digital projection inside your own severed head. Don't worry about it.
This is slapping weird. I'm freaking out. You gotta get me out of here.
Ah, shit. Okay, then.
Thanks for getting me out of there.
Vic! You're alive!
I mean, technically.
He's talking to me! Hey, Vaughn. Look, I'm a slapping idiot. The COV are messed up. We tried joining them and all they did was murder and torture us. In that order!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to be pretty brutal with you right now, Vic. I'm gonna need you to give me 100 apology push-ups. When you're done, come join me. We got a new clan now. Go Crimson Raiders.
Crimson Raiders? Yeah, I can dig it.
Hey, as long as you're doing the push-ups.
Oh, hey. You saved my slapping life. Here. I nabbed this crazy gun while we were in that never-ending digital hell prison. You can have it. It's all yours.
Well, this is awkward.
Oh, come on. I mean, I always wanted more me time, right? This is perfect. I get to hang with my favorite person.
I mean, are you me or am I you?
Whoa.
Mind blown, right? And I'm like 80% mind right now.
Do I need to, like, feed you or whatever?
I think what
head in the jar.
Stuff I'm floating in is keeping me going. I don't even have a digestive system anymore. But I do have taste buds. How about you just drip some gravy in here for me?
You're living the dream!
Maybe getting connected to a torture device for a simulated eternity of unspeakable horrors wasn't such a bad deal after all.
Yeah, high five!
Dude, not cool.
Oh, right.
Well, that's that. Okay. I could just randomly fast travel. Hell yeah.
When you need a dose of the red stuff, come find me.
Got that. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Like that.
Come back soon if you're still kicking.
got enemies, and I've got ammo.
Damn, that's got a hell of a name. Radius.
Just don't drop that too close to my machines.
Okay.
Thank you. My parents' tad farm wasn't far from here.
All right,
one time Skaggs ate some of our tools, but I hunted those bastards down and licked them good. And only now it occurs to me that that expression might not sound so great. Ah, who cares? I am who I am, and I'm telling you, I licked those Skaggs real good.
Okay, then.
Typhon cache has been located. What a specimen! Though human contact normally makes me break out in hives, I'd share my secret laboratory with him any day. But if you tell anyone that, I'll deny it and begin to poison you slowly.
Anis is insane.
Get dead, scrub.
Huh.
Don't remember anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and No Rise Banding.
Oh, good lord.
Best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
I understood, like, three of those words.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Shh.
Idiot. All right.
Quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number two. No, it was three. That's right. Because number two was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
You're an idiot. Okay. Oh, I didn't see that.
Selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you wanted an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good and then smash it on a rock. Who do those Calypso twins think they are anyway, gods? You know, someone called my pecs divine once. That's pretty much the same thing.
Holy shit, I gotta find out why I'm dropping so many frames.
Here they come!
Okay. This one. I still got to fight up in it. Never mind.
Thank you. done.
Bastard. I got to shoot his ass when it's all said and done. Oh, you sorry bastard. Ain't gonna start or not? Started myself. Damn, I've just been streaming 3 hours. Shit. That sucks, I'm out of pizza rolls. I gotta fight through that damn shitty corner. I'm not far from it. Okay, that's cool. I gotta go for it. If I go back, I'm gonna have to fight anyway. Talking to me. All right.
filling up a finely aged cask of whoop-ass.
Okay. Yeah, well. There's something in this area that's causing it to crash. Jesus Christ, it won't even launch. All right. Right, this one. Internet shortcut. Close out Epic. Running as helps any. Okay. I'm wasting all my bullets, but not getting anywhere. Starting to piss me off. Damn it. Stand your ass up.
Wasted and pasted.
I hope you enjoy my turn.
Cut me!
serving up fresh hot death.
Yet.
The wrong fight!
Calypso!
Dead meat.
Nice bod, bro.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it.
Aha, damn it. Son of a bitch. I'm going to watch streaming 3.5 hours. Well, at least I know it's not the running as admin. Got one more time if it crashes again. I'm just going to call it a night. And there it goes. All right. I'm going to call it a night then. I appreciate everybody came out. I will try to be back next Friday night around midnight Central Time. Until then, everybody have a great week and Merry Christmas or whatever. And hopefully after the first of the year, I will start streaming more often because I won't, you know, I won't have anything else to do. I'm tired of you sitting here doing nothing. So hopefully that'll work out. And all the hectic stuff. And Inner Terminal, if you're still here, I will message you after a while. It may not be today, but I'll try to get to it. If not, message me, remind me you still have my number. It's the same thing's been since 2008, so you should have it. Until then, I appreciate everybody, and y'all have a good night.